math help Birbal to teach gatekeepers a lesson? All of us knew Birbal was the clever minister of King Akbar. Do you know how he became a minister in Akbar's court? Mahesh Das was a citizen in the kingdom of Akbar. He was an intelligent young man and could write poetry. He thought he would try his luck in the king's court. So he took some of his poems and set off for the city. When he reached the outer gate of the palace, he was stopped by the gatekeeper. "Hey, stop there. Where are you going?" shouted the gatekeeper. "I am a poet. I want to see King Akbar and show my poems to him," replied the poet. "Oh, you are a poet. The king is kind. He will surely give you a prize if he likes the poem. I will let you in if you give me 1/10 of your prize." Mahesh Das agreed since he had no other way. When he went in, the gatekeeper said in mind, "If he gets 100 gold coins, I will get a reasonable share out of it." The poet came to the second gatekeeper. This gatekeeper also said, "I will let you in if you give me 2/5 of your reward." The poet agreed as he had no other choice. The gatekeeper happily calculated, "The poet will get at least 100 gold coins, so I will get a big share of his reward." The poet reached the last gate. The gatekeeper said, "I will allow you to see the king only if you give me 1/2 of the price that you get." The poet had no other way. He agreed and went inside. The gatekeeper thought, "Today is a great day. If he gets 100 gold coins, I will get 1/2 of them. Wow, not bad." Mahesh Das met the king and he was very happy with the poems and said, "Your work is very good. You can ask anything as your price." "My lord, I want 100 slabs." "What? 100 slabs?" The king was shocked. Akbar became impatient and wanted to know the reason. Birbal explained to him what had happened. The three gatekeepers were brought immediately before the king. "Your Majesty, these greedy gatekeepers let me inside on the condition that I pay them the reward I receive. I wanted to teach them a lesson. Kindly give them the share they had asked for so that I can honor the promise I made to them." The angry king ordered to give away the reward as they wished. Can you guess what part of the prize did the poet get? Let's see. The first gatekeeper asked for 1/10 of the total prize, so he received 10 slabs. The second gatekeeper got 40 slabs as he asked for 2/5 of 100. The last gatekeeper asked for 1/2 of the prize Birbal gets, so he got 50 slabs. As the three gatekeepers were given 10, 40 and 50 slabs respectively, Mahesh Das did not receive any slabs at all, as all the slabs had already been shared between the gatekeepers. Akbar was impressed by the way Mahesh Das tackled the situation and hence gave him the title Birbal and appointed him as the chief minister in his court. The king also ordered to dismiss the three gatekeepers from service, but Birbal requested the king to forgive them as they had already punished for their mistakes. The king accepted Birbal's request and granted permission to continue in their service. Ponder the values. Forgiveness is one of the noblest virtues of a human being. Forgiveness is the quality of the brave and is not a sign of weakness. The highest wealth is the absence of greed. Math may not teach us how to add love or subtract hate, but it gives us hope that every problem has a solution.